Hey, Wes here from Marky Paranormal. Hope you guys are all doing good. Sorry it has been so long since I've actually uploaded or anything. I'm like doing this whole broadcast voice right now, which I really don't need to do. So, it has been a while since I've uploaded anything. I just, took some personal time to myself and been working with the guys on Naked Zombie. Been having a lot of fun with that. And just living life, being happy and just enjoying my time. That's all I'm doing. But it is way past time for a Ghost Box session, don't you think? I think it is. But it's gonna be the PSP 7. There we go. And got it hooked up to the speaker here. That's all that it's hooked up to. There are no effects. I will turn it on, just like that. Just want it a little bit louder. There you go. We are scanning. Spirits, who's with me today? Glasgow. That's what I thought I heard there. This is Wesley, Marky Paranormal. The YouTube channel, as many of my spirit friends know. I've got any.
Not a demon.
You're a demon.
Perhaps, yes.
Yes! A demon, okay, well, then, demon. If you're a demon, can you swear on me?
No, Wesley.
You scary demon. Yeah, I don't think you're a demon at all. I think you're just trying to scare me. You're not gonna scare me though. If you're a demon, make something on my table move. Yeah. Now, I said it on Naked Zombie last, I think it was the last episode. Someone asked what demons and stuff in the chat. Got some negativity going on there, that's cool. All right, that's cool. That's cool. I think I heard that. You're thankful. What are you thankful for? Actually, I'm supposed to be leading the session here, so I'll get back to you on that. I was doing something else, and that was about the demon. What I was saying was that we were talking about demons, and I said that most demons are probably just negative spirits who, because a lot of, you have people in real life who are negative, and you've got, they die, why, someone's not going to change just because they die, they're going to be the same person, and different spirit form. Alright, so now I'll go to that spirit who said they were thankful. What are you thankful for?
Recovery time.
What are you thankful for, spirit?
That was all fit.
Of course, if I don't hear you in real time, I will go over the session. Just to see what you said. Lots of scanning. Scan through the frequency.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Huh?
I'm told. Now, this is like the third time in a row now. Not in a row, no. This is like the third house now that I've lived in. I've been told this place is haunted, is that true? On Sundays, that's the radio, but man, that was perfect. On Sundays. It's haunted on Sundays. So make sure that you show up and do your spirit box sessions and EVP sessions on Sundays, because that's when it's haunted. It's not haunted any other time, just on Sundays. Am I seeing anyone right now, Spirits? Romantically, am I seeing anybody? They're hanging around and they would know. They're not gonna comment on that one. One thing I've noticed with the PSP7, at least in my area, I go through a lot of different frequencies and then don't get anything for a while. I'm also noticing that it's about time to close the session. Spirits, if you've got anything else to say, I'm going to give you 10 seconds to do that now. Thank you so much for helping me out with this session today. And just gonna say bye. You guys wanna say goodbye? I'll give you 5 seconds to do that. Alright, Spirits, thanks so much. I'm gonna be closing this session down in 5, 4, 3. Well, I got cut off just before I ended the session there. All that was coming through at the end there was static, so nothing. You guys didn't miss anything. As always, I've gone through the session. You guys will see the annotations. If you got something that you think you heard that I didn't annotate, or you think maybe I missed, I don't annotate everything. Just sometimes, you know, it's there, and maybe it's relevant, maybe it's not. Maybe I decide to annotate it, maybe I decide not to annotate it. So there are times when that happens. It's really up to the person who's going over the session, whether or not they want to annotate it at all or annotate everything that's in the session. But until next time, guys, stay true, keep believing, and I'll see you in the comments. Oh, by the way, 497 subscribers. Thanks to everybody who has subscribed to the channel. Subscribed to the channel. And, you know, if you want to help me out, 3 more subs, get me to 500. It's a new goal. So, want to help me out there? Really appreciate it. Okay, guys. Like I said, till next time, stay true, keep believing, and I'll see you in the comments.